This is what we know as the Ganges. The river's about as dirty as any river can get. And the Indian government is very, very concerned about cleaning it up. It'll need to be cleaned up. But what I wanted to show was that how beautiful it can be when there are fewer people. And also I wanted to put in a spiritual holy man. And the sun is setting into a very, very orange sky because there's a lot of pollution in the air too.